can get across from up here. So, we report back to Hildisfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father.
I wish, like, the Mimir had, like, some abilities he can do that we can, like, activate or something.
Do all the plants here want to kill us?
No, only the carnivorous ones.
Oh wow, what is that? Okay, what, 21? Yep. I'm surprised I found this many ravens. Well, they have what, 27 to go?
That wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blåsunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I mean,
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
To be honest, yes, she did. She has changed since her son died. In a decently weird, good way. Once you see the signal, I don't know.
Come, Kratos. We should get.
Yeah, hold on. I got. What is this? That's it, but increases. Kratos of melee damage with powerful. Oh. Well, maybe I can go with like the 3 Vanheim, the 3 Midgard, and then go with 3 these. I need one more Midgard, and then yep. But I can't put it because I have a broken one. I have to wait.
Should have seen him a couple winters ago. Ain't even at eye level no more.
Oh, you hush. Ain't nothing wrong with a growing boy.
Y'all change the ding dang time of day? Okay, well, that's impressive.
Brock, when you knew Faye, was she...
Let me stop you right there, killer. Brock ain't one to go breaking no confidence. Not even when it comes to the dearly departed. You don't hear me spreading your business all over town, do you? Smiths don't blab. It's just how it's gotta be.
That's his wife. At least tell him something. It doesn't hurt, man. It don't hurt. I thought I got something to upgrade my axe. Or was it the blades? It was the blades.
Hot blades coming up! Put some herd on them. What's the Witch of the Woods need?
The Witch of the Woods?
You know what you want?
Alright.
So, Brock. If Lunda can step between realms to travel about like you, I presume it must be the guild you know each other from.
maybe. Or maybe I just showed her a few tricks while we were tying one on.
Okay.
Or maybe I showed him. He don't know us, Clever Pants.
Lunda, if you happen to know how your light and dark elf friends came to be involved.
You mean Bayfair and Baylor? Well, they were both in prison by one side or another, or maybe both. Escaped together, been on the run, and absolutely all over each other ever since.
A dark and light elf freeing their people together. Quite a risk.
Being in love's always a risk. That's what makes it fun.
You could say the same about hot cheese.
What? No, you can't. Alright, I think it's enough conversations. Do one more.
Linda, what do you know of Birger the Traveler?
Not much. I ain't the talking type, really. But from what I can glean, he walked the path of the Traveler for a time, then found out something that made him step off it. Hard.
Any idea what he saw?
No, I'm not sure, but I think he saw what was at the end of the path. And, didn't care much for it.
Finding out Odin was pulling their strings all along probably put a colossal kink in his codpiece.
Alright. Is that all the conversations? Oh, good thing. Because that was my last one I was going to do. Linda does talk a lot. Creepy.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
Einherjar yard are holding fair in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisfini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Sounds like a plan.
The wind replicates!
Why are they, all split up like that? What's over here?
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
Hold on. Really? The first time I've been denied of me wanting to just go out and explore. Oh, great.
I thought.
I want to kill him before he does anything. Unless two of them spawn. Well, then let's. Really? He's, yeah, it's this thing. I think, is he dead? Yeah, I think he's dead. That's what was making him heal. What the fuck? Oh my god. Hold on, hold on. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Wow, man. Why don't I have a resurrection stone? I don't understand. I know I bought one. I don't know why it didn't give it to me.
Your plan.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Another mover to the left.
Destroys him.
Careful, brother. You're covered in
blood. I can't even, like. Jesus Christ, what is happening right now?
To the left.
Fuck you. Over? Of course it's not over. Oh, good lord. That it? Is there more? That better be in it. Now that's it.
We've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Yeah, you want to tell me where it's at? This thing right here. That's your ultras added to the map. Another one. Or not.
Changing arrows.
Okay. It's gonna be almost impossible to, yeah. I don't... Huh. There we go. This thing, yeah. So I okay. That's what this thing is for.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times.
Whoa.
Come on, we're making good time.
What happens if I do it again?
The bridge only grows.
Oh, okay. Well, I wasn't sure.
I wanted to see the wolves again.
Me too, me too.
I suppose they are grateful for the attention.
He does not like this at all. Well, I was confused.
Okay, you've seen them. Now call back Hottie and let's go.
They're like, yay. They're gonna probably call it and do that. Yeah, press the button again. I knew.
No, Lady Freya.
Read any good books lately?
Awkward. All right.
Our actions in this realm follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
Yep.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable, but we have changed.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Vyfron!
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk.
Yeah, so what happens?
Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Okay. Early. Have I come here before? Why don't I remember this? Oh well. It's fine. I'm going that way, yeah. Yep. And I think I have an idea. There we go. There's an enemy somewhere. It doesn't heal that much, but it does heal, so it's better than nothing. That's why I prefer this over that ridge.
Careful, brother! You're covered in bifrost!
Oh my goodness. Much damage it does. Damn, dude just like bursting into like dust.
Alpha, tough fight.
You ready to fight it? I know I freaking am.
Switching.
Damn. Oh my god. Oh my god. Tough fight indeed, but holy fuck. That's insane. Like, I get him like that much health and then he just like instantly wipes me. I think that's a little unfair if you're asking me. I don't even know why I don't have a resurrection stone. I should have one. Apparently I don't. I bought one, but it doesn't give it to you.
Careful, that's the alpha. Tough fight.
Oh my god. I don't think it's gonna instantly kill it. But it's gonna give its health at least. So I don't kill it the first time, but the second time I get, it's like, hey, you died, let's just let you kill it again, instantly.
This way.
What is that? Oh, okay. I'm scared.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nithog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Aww. That's sad. I have no idea where I'm going. I thought it was this way.
Maybe your spear can get us across.
Thank you for telling me that. The Northern Wilds.
Extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesfini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it.
The celestial altar.
There's an altar behind these vines. All on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother.